Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons.
Tamamul Huck looking to go for another big hit. Doesn't get that in the middle of the bat. Probably the first time he's missed hit one and it's gone straight up in the air. Williams makes no mistake. And all these Zimbabwean players going to congratulate and say goodbye, I suppose, to Tamamul Huck as it's his last match for Pakistan. His last one day international. Nice touch. And applause to him as he leaves the field for the last time as a Pakistani one-day international batsman. Emotion too much for the man. A long and illustrious career for Pakistan. Well done, Inzi.
We've collected a few tears there.
Dressing room will never be the same. We loved him and always will. Rest in peace, Brussy.
We play this game to win games of cricket. Glory away home and make a difference in the nation's heart and hope.
To me in 1990 when I met my wife Angelique. Those were special years, and it has continued, it will always continue that way. I know Angelique being a doctor, there was a wonderful career in front of me. When we decided to thank you. My daughter is 16, my son is 14. Time has flown by. I wanted to spend so much time with them on special occasions like their birthdays, their annual day, sports day, going on holidays, whatever. I've missed out on all those things. Thanks for your understanding, both of you. Yeah.